This guy in Malaysia was about to enter a toll booth when he noticed a car was waiting to use him for a free ticket. However, the other guy didn't expect what he would do. The cab driver stopped to see if the other driver would leave him alone, but once he realized that wouldn't happen, he did this. As soon as the other driver opened his door to confront him, he accelerated and managed to get away. Do you think the guy got what he deserved?